Dear students, here we have a question which is y square z of p z p plus x square z q is equal to x y square.